She lives in Texas now, but nothing ever moves. Victoria, you talk so low, no one else can hear. Well, unless you point your megaphone directly at their ear. This is the story. You might think it's stupid, but I still think it's fun.